Good evening to all present, our respected Chancellor on the dais, trustees, Chancellor of MET University, Rajasthan, distinguished guests, faculty colleagues, heads of institutions, all those who are present here, it's my privilege to introduce a very distinguished delegation from Poland, which visited our university today, and we had an interaction session with them, with our engineering heads of institutions as well as life sciences heads of institutions for any future collaboration. We made our presentations, and very excellent presentations were also given by the delegation members. I have the privilege now to introduce the members who are present here. We have His Excellency Leszek Waszczyk, Vice Marshal of the Wielkopolska province. The Vice Marshal is someone like the Deputy Chief Minister of that province. We have Professor Sirpezek, Rector of the Poznań University of Life Sciences. The Poznań University in Poland is one of the leading universities in Europe in science and technology and life sciences. We have Professor Jan Pukl, Vice Rector for Science and International Relations, Poznań University of Life Sciences. Professor Aleksandra Rokowski, Vice Rector for Science, Poznań University of Technology. Mr. Antoni Masłowski, Counselor, Embassy of Poland, he is in the audience. And Ms. Barbara Rosinski, Director of the from the Marshal's Office. And of course the interpreter for our Vice Marshal. I take the privilege of requesting our respected Founder President to honor the Vice Marshal of the province with the memento and the gift. I request our Chancellor, Mr. Atul Chauhan, to please honor the Rector of the Poznań University. I request Sri Asim Chauhan, the Chancellor of MET University, Rajasthan, to please honor Professor Jan Pickle, the Vice Rector. I request Shri Anand Chauhan ji to please honor the Vice Rector for Science and Technology, Poznań University. I request Arun Chauhan ji to welcome Mr. Antony, Councillor, Embassy of Poland. Niche. I request Sri Manjeet Singh Chauhan ji to welcome Miss Barbara Lozinski from the Marshal's office. I also request Sri Manjeet Singh ji to present a shawl to the interpreter. On behalf of all of us, especially our founder president, Chancellor Mr. Asim Chauhan, trustees, thank the Polish delegation who took so much time to be with us today and interact with our faculty members. Thank you.